Nobody has any ways to boost the approval ratings of our great school. I mean, we're Sea-Wolves, for God's sake. We're better than this.
Sir?
Yes, Mr. Oswald.
This isn't really an idea, but maybe you shouldn't have put all of the school's funding into 27 bike share stations. Like, I mean, shouldn't a college have to spend money on different educational programs?
Maybe we could have tried to improve the food a little bit instead of giving everyone on the football team Wolfie-themed AirPods.
Listen, I don't want this to become an attack on my personal character, but let's be honest. The only thing worth saving in the humanities building were the plants. I was just trying to make our school far beyond the best. Why can't you see that?
Yes, but sir, you spent all our money.
Out. Everybody out.
I need some time. What am I doing wrong, Wolfie? I have one of the kids with my signature sunglasses. We're a very progressive school. I even go to Starbucks once in a while. What could I do? How's it coming along?
Oh, weren't expecting you so soon. The initial tests have proven successful, but there have been some mild complications.
Complications?
Well, you see, sir, the mixing of the human blood with the canine samples you provided us has altered the behavior of the subject.
How so?
The subject becomes violent when the prompts are read to him. He doesn't seem to accept the implant. We weren't expecting him to react the way he is. We'll have to make some changes before we tell anybody.
Now, there's no need to fuss. The chip in your head is supposed to make it easier. If you relax and let it do its job, you'll find this whole thing so much simpler. You wouldn't do it for them. How about for me? Once a sea wolf. What's a sea wolf?
I am a sea wolf!
And what is your profession?
Stay down! goes to the moon.
You know we don't have funding, let alone permission from the New York State to launch a spaceship. I mean, we already got in trouble for the drone incident.
Well, ever since we cut humanities, I figure we have quite the surplus.
Which you already allocated to the so-called Wolfie project that you won't tell anyone about.
I told you, I genetically modified an undergrad student into a real-life version of Wolfie in exchange for boosting their Chem 131 grade.
Sir? I'm not sure that that actually happened. We asked the new scientists you told us about for the updates on the project, and they said that they didn't know what you were talking about.
Because they took a blood oath to secrecy. Okay? I'll talk with Tim about it. Jesus, that guy's a mess.
Samuel, I've spoken to the board. We've decided to put you on probation. It's only temporary, but your wife already knows. We have the student health center if you need counseling. We love you, and we want you to get better.
What?
Just go home, Stanley.
Guys, I think he's going nuts.
Yeah, but like, what can we do about it, though?
Well, do you remember that project he mentioned earlier?
No. Oh, please. No!
What's a sea-wolf?
I'm a sea-wolf.
And what is your profession?